What's up, TJS? Oh my God. What's up, TJS fam? It's the J Show with Two Wise and Thick Thighs. I'm here with another video. So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Simon and Garfunkel. And I haven't done them in a while, so I'm excited. Hold on, let me push you guys over just a bit. We're going to be listening to the song, The Boxer, okay? So I already have the video pulled up, and I got my handy-dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now. Oh, this is the audio, by the way.
I am just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest.
When I left my I like this beat coming out right here.
I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, seeking out the poor.
If you listen to the song with headphones right here, you hear like just hidden in the ear. It's just so
quarters
cool.
Quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie-la-lie,
y'all better, okay.
Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come home from the wars on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
That's beautiful. Mm. Woo! Oh my goodness. Like, you can literally get lost in this song. Man.
Then I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are bleeding me, bleeding me. Stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out.
What
in his anger
is
and his shame, I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains.
Oh, this song is full of surprises.
Lie, lie, lie.
This instrumental is bomb. I love how they keep on adding different instruments randomly. Like, it'd go from here, then they'd go from there. Then next, you know, you got the boom. It's like, then the bass. It's like, this song is close parties.
La 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 la
Let me stop screen recording. Oh my God, when I tell you that song, that's a beautiful song. It's so beautiful. Something I felt like, sorry, they make it, it's the ice maker in the background if you hear that. But it, you know what, as I was listening, and I like, it's certain keywords that he said in the song that kind of made me feel like what he was referencing, and then like why he referenced a song called The Boxer. And I thought obviously it was called The Boxer because he was fighting back, because when he said the racket people and everything, it kind of like, you know, like how people be, how do I say it? You know, like whenever you do something, there's always like critics or people like trying to like talk about you or something. It just kind of seemed like they were just like fight. The name of The Boxer came from like fighting back, like fiddlestick what you gotta say. You know, I don't care. You know, kind of like that, because that's just kind of what it seemed. They were just saying they want to get to a happy place. Like they just saying like, F you, I don't want to hear it. I just want to, you know, they got tired of it. That's kind of what it sounded like. Maybe like from hearing, I don't know if other people disapproved of the music or if they like critiqued it disrespectfully. I don't know how that went, but that's kind of seemed like to me where it headed. I love how they added in the boom, and then you also got the kind of like a buzzy instrument, but I just cannot like put my finger on what that was. It was like so many things, and you have the poof, poof. Then after that you made the poof even louder. It was just, it's like it was so many elements and different surprises in this instrumental, which was so freaking good to appreciate. And it just was great. And the voices, and I think my favorite part was the la la la. I think that part is really catchy. Like if it's one of those parts in the song that if you don't know the whole song, you always can at least make it for that part. That's that's kind of what it is. So yeah, this was great. Thank you guys so much for telling me about this. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys will be updating another video. If you're not a part of TGS fam, you're the uncle people over there. Don't be with them, be with us. If you guys want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. And I did want to tell you, I do have 3 other YouTube channels. So I'm going to go ahead and pop them on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. Yeah, I love you guys. And oh, wait, yeah, I said that. I love you guys. I'll see you next time. Bye. I don't know if I can go. Or miss another second, not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love you.